Hey, I'm Lisette from Email Tool Tester. Omnisend is an email marketing solution crafted specifically for e-commerce marketers. Unlike many other email marketing providers, Omnisend generously offers all of their advanced features within their free plan. Sounds like a good deal, right? The very fact that Omnisend focuses specifically on email marketing for online stores helps give them an edge over the competition. But how well does it actually work? Let's find out if it's the right solution for you. Omnisend offers a good range of pro features for e-commerce marketers at no cost, from omnichannel marketing to e-commerce automation, SMS messaging, and more. These kinds of advanced e-commerce features would usually be reserved for higher tier plans. So this is a huge benefit for business owners without a substantial marketing budget. The dashboard is easy to read and navigate. On the main page, we are presented with a goals tab where we'll find suggestions on how to boost business. Next, the overview tab. Here we can find a clear overview of your audience growth from new visitors and subscribers to overall sales performance. Last but not least is the live view tab, where we can track live visitors as well as how many visitors we've had today. To create a newsletter, we click on Campaigns and select the button in the top right-hand corner to create a new campaign. From here, we'll be prompted to choose our campaign type. Once we select the email option, we're taken to a page where we select the subject line, sender name, sender's email address, preheader, etc. A great feature here is that we can preview how the email will appear in the user's inbox. Once we select our preference, we can select an email template. Unfortunately, Omnisend offers a pretty limited selection, but we can fully customize our chosen template in the next step. We'll find most of our design elements on the left-hand side, where we can simply drag and drop elements to our newsletter. On the right-hand side, we can change the width of the canvas as well as the theme colors and buttons. Overall, the editor is very responsive and fast, which makes it a breeze to work with. Within the editor, we can preview our email campaign on both desktop and mobile and send test emails to multiple users. It's safe to say you'll save tons of time with the array of automation workflows available. Although, these automation features are particularly beneficial for those with online stores on platforms such as Shopify. When creating a new workflow within the automation tab, Omnisend will recommend certain workflows. For this example, let's choose the abandoned cart template. Here, the formula is already done for us. All we need to do is edit the delay time and personalize the messages. We do biannual tests where we measure the success rate of emails arriving in the recipient's inbox, as opposed to the emails ending up in spam folders or disappearing into thin air. As you can see from our latest test, Omnisend's deliverability rate could be improved. Therefore, if you're looking for a solid email marketing platform with a better deliverability rate, ActiveCampaign may be a better choice. This being said, deliverability results do fluctuate, so please check emailtooltester.com for the latest results. It's also worth mentioning that within Omnisend's platform, you have access to deliverability reports, enabling you to track any factors that influence your email deliverability. Things like email list hygiene and sender domains. So you can make improvements based on your reports. Although the free plan looks very attractive on paper, the catch is you are limited to only 250 contacts and 500 emails per month. Here, we can type the number of contacts we want to send to, and the pricing plans are displayed according to these specific needs. The standard plan, their most popular option, costs $16 a month. This includes up to 500 contacts, 6,000 emails, 60 SMS sends, and unlimited web push notifications. This standard plan includes everything that the free plan has to offer, plus access to a customer success manager and 24/7 live chat support. Next up is the pro plan, starting at $59 a month based on a 500 contact limit. This adds advanced reporting, customer success management, and 24/7 priority support. For the most up-to-date plans and prices, remember to check out our website. Okay, let's recap the pros and cons. Omnisend was built with online stores in mind. Therefore, it integrates seamlessly with all popular e-commerce platforms, and the email editor includes unique features like product picker, scratch cards, and gift boxes. It also offers great advanced options, There are plenty of automation triggers, filters, and conditions to choose from, and the editor is really easy to use. Though OmniSend's free plan has a very limited sending allowance, it does come with advanced features that are rarely available at this free tier and extremely beneficial for e-commerce marketers on a budget. On the other hand, OmniSend might not be for you. If you're looking for a multi-language platform, you'll need to look elsewhere. Also, although all of the main e-commerce platforms are there, it's missing key marketing integrations such as Google Analytics and CRMs. Finally, OmniSend scored poorly in our latest deliverability test. There's definitely room for improvement here. If you have any questions, drop us a comment below and we'll do our best to answer them. For a full analysis of OmniSend, check out our written review on our website. Thanks for watching.